I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitation. He'd been awkwardly to suit my mood, no word from his defense. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Pushed every little button but the right one that would let me in. Now he's afraid of me. He's afraid of me. It took me by surprise, the hatred. I've pushed this man as far as he could go, but he